I'm gonna just clip the car. Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 19 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We're doing the Street Storm Grand Prix. This one consists of 6 races. And there'll be significant difficulty in this one due to harsh corners and dense traffic. As a result, this Grand Prix will split into 2 parts. This part will cover races 1 to 3. In the next part, we'll continue the Grand Prix and do races 4 to 6. Let's start. Let's choose the Roadster. Let's choose in silver. Let's do this! Okay, the first of the 6 races in the Street Storm Grand Prix take place at Sunrise Valley Springs. Let's do this! It will take off. Oh my gosh, just crashed. Just seconds into the race. Oh my gosh, this crashed again. Lap 2. I think that's the view place last in this race. Oh my gosh, just crashed into that bus. What, the SUV's in second place? Oh my gosh! It's time to catch up! Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Oh my gosh, your points are catching up to us. Now we've lost the lead to the muscle. Just crashed again. That SUV's in that place. Oh, we're starting to chain these burnouts. Wow. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Go. Before we lose the lead. And most likely even the race. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! That's time to replay. Next race. We've had 6 crashes in this race. Yep, that's the V placed last in this one. No surprises. Okay. The second of the 6 races in the Street Storm Grand Prix will take place at 8-8 on the 88 Interchange. Let's do this. We take off. Bet that's if you place last in this again this race. By the way, this Grand Prix we're doing right now is the last one we'll have for a while. It'll be the last one for a while. In fact, it's not going to be until I believe part 25, that will be doing another Grand Prix. Just crash, dang it. Why two opponents just crash? Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Yeah, they must have just crashed too. So did the sport. Now that I see he's in third. Now he's gonna be in second. Oh my gosh. We can't let the slowest luggage SUV win. Yep, the muscle is still in second place. At one point or another it can crash and that's and be overtaken with SUV. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Final lap. By the way, there are only 2 laps in this race. Let's see if we do the worst again this Grand Prix. Let's find out in the next part. Damn, we're all these near misses. We did 10 in a row. Holy smokes. Well, Burnout, Now, chains. Holy smokes. Was that three place last again in this race? I think so. Let's find out after we finish. Of course we do that after the replay. I think the Muzz was in second place. I knew it. Just crashed again, dang it. I see this in that space again. Oh no, 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 that's a must overtake us again. Mamma mia! You have no surprises, the Muzz was still in second place. Almost at the finish line, so that's good. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay!
Fast and replay.
Next race. Five crashes this time around. Destiny will actually play second. The sport plays last in this race. Okay, the third of the six races in the Street Storm Grand Prix will take place at Big Surf Grove. Let's do this. This will be the last of the three races covered in this part. We take off. Oh my gosh, just clipped the car. And we just saw a bus spin. Okay. Oh my gosh, this crashed again. Is that the muscle? I think that overtake us. Yep. No surprises. I knew for sure it's not the SUV. Oh my gosh, this crashed again. We were launched high in the air. We went high in the air. Wow, if you just saw our opponents crash. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. We're now on lap 3, by the way. What the SUV's in second place now? What? I still think I'm gonna place last this race though. Oh my gosh, it's crashed again. Oh my gosh, it's crashed again. Hope we don't lose the race now. That wouldn't be good at all. I know. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! to end the replay. Does the replay last again in this race? I think so. How many quests do we have? Six. If that, nope, that's if we did play second this one. Okay. That's it for part 19 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We're going to the main menu. Okay, this is Carl from Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace.